What is health insurance? Health insurance is paying an organization, an insurance company, a set amount of money each month, the premium, and in exchange the insurance company pays doctors, hospitals, and pharmacies when you get sick, get examined, or buy prescription drugs. The act of the insurance company paying for your health care is called covering your services. The way it works is that if you pay them money every month, and you never get sick, never get examined, and never take prescription drugs, you'll lose money. The insurance company keeps that money, and spends nothing on you. But if you do get sick, get examined, or buy prescription drugs, the insurance company will pay for those things so you don't have to, generally. If you rack up enough charges, the insurance company will lose money on you, since the amount it spent on you is more than the total amount you've paid them. It's a little more complicated than that, since for your first services within a year you will still have to pay 100% out of pocket, up to a certain limit called the deductible. Once you exceed this limit, the insurance company starts paying. But even then, you'll have to pay some portion of your costs every time you get health care. This is called a copayment, or coinsurance. A typical value is 20%, but it varies. The benefit to you is that if you get seriously ill or need to get something expensive done, you won't get hit with an enormous bill, could be in the $10,000 range, sometimes in the $100,000 range. You're covered. The drawback is that you are constantly paying monthly premiums, and for low levels of usage you are still basically paying for 100% of the costs. Insurance is a way to avoid going bankrupt from a serious injury or illness. There are many different kinds of plans, with different premiums, and coverage, deductibles, and copays. It's important to compare your options, how much you can afford, and how likely you are to get really sick. At age 19, you are very unlikely to become seriously ill, but also probably have low income, so my advice to you is to find a plan with low premiums, high deductibles, and no cap on catastrophic coverage. You will basically pay for all your health care yourself, but you probably will use very little anyway, other than preventive checkups. Your monthly costs will be low, and in the event that something terrible happens you'll be taken care of. This will change if you know you have an expensive chronic illness, or you do recreational drugs, or you are getting insurance for your whole family, in which case you should pay higher premiums and get more coverage. To put it simply, health insurance is an arrangement between an individual, or group, and an insurance provider, wherein the insurance provider covers the expenses of an individual's medical and surgical costs in the event of an accident or illness. The purpose of health insurance is to safeguard the individual and his dependents from incurring heavy financial debt due to an unforeseen accident or illness. It allows the individual to get speedy treatment without worrying about where the money for the treatment would come from. There are several companies offering medical insurance services. Depending on the type of coverage you want, you can choose a specific health insurance plan. Here are some general pointers that will help you understand health insurance better. 1. How does health insurance work? You have to buy a health insurance policy and start paying monthly, yearly premiums well in advance. The customer has to pay the premium even if they do not avail hospitalization in that particular year or during the policy term. In the event the customer does not claim in a particular year, they get a no-claim bonus at the next renewal. This is in the form of increased sum insured by a predefined percentage. If the customer contracts any serious disease or has to undergo any surgeries in the future, the insurance company will pay the hospital the cost of the treatment. Keep in mind that you have to pay a small portion of the healthcare services by yourself, but most of the expenses incurred will be taken care of by the company. 2. Why do you need health insurance? The costs of hospitalization, a flurry of tests and expensive medicines can burn a huge hole in your pocket. To cope up with such emergency situations, health insurance provides you with a cushion so that you don't bankrupt yourself in emergency medical situations. It basically provides you with a sense of financial security and peace of mind. Most of the plans nowadays also have coverage for pre-existing conditions, which makes it useful for every individual to opt for health insurance.